are going to share about lockdown like Noah.
Have you heard about Noah? Do you know what happened to Noah and his family?
In the book of Genesis, Noah, a 9th generation descendant of Adam and Eve, was a righteous and upright man.
God told Noah there was going to be a big flood covering the whole world. God told him to build a big ark.
He obeyed and followed all the instructions given by God.
He even gathered all the animals, male and female. They went in two by two.
Noah and his family also went inside the ark.
Finally, big storm came. The rain kept pouring down heavily and the flood came up. The downpour continued for 40 days and 40 nights until the face of the earth was entirely submerged, covering the summits of the highest mountains with water.
Everyone died except Noah, his family, and the animals that went into the ark.
At that moment, when Noah and his family was in the ark, they cooked, ate, played, spent time together, and prayed.
They took care of the animals in the ark, just like their own pets. They trusted the Lord and continued to stay inside the ark.
Yep, they did not go out. Finally, the rain subsided, but the waters continued to churn for an additional 150 days. After this period of time, the water level slowly began to recede until the ark rested on the mountains of Ararat.
The total time Noah spent in the ark was 365 days. Wow!
God told them that they can leave the ark now. Hooray! And they did what God told them to do.
Upon leaving the ark, God promised to never again punish all of humanity. To this end, God established a covenant with Noah and his descendants, and he strengthened the covenant by means of a rainbow.
That's why every time I see a rainbow, it reminds me of God's promise.
Not only that, Noah's story makes me think of the MCO, which is happening right now.
I can't go out to play, to school, or the church. But hey!
I need to follow Noah and his family's footsteps.
To listen to orders when we are told not to go out. Now this is the moment we can spend quality time with our family members.
To be like Noah, he trusted God for everything.
We too should trust in the Lord Jesus to protect us through this COVID virus, just like how he protected Noah and his family. So next time when you see a rainbow, smile and say,
Thank you, Jesus!